The medical pre-interns were carrying out a demonstration due to an alleged delay by the government to deploy them.
We are only asking that allow us to go and be deployed. We complete our practicing, our practice under supervision with facilitation, and we can go and serve our motherland. That's all we are asking for.
The police swept in on the demonstrating pre-interns around the Gulu main market as they headed to the office of the city resident commissioner.
A human being working, standing more than 24 hours to 36 hours in a ward. But why? Because we prioritize someone's health before ours.
I finished my last paper in APO, and I am here waiting to be deployed. When will I be deployed? When shall that be?
In the process, the former Gulu University Guild president, Dr. Amanya Alfred, was arrested and detained at the Gulu Central Police Station.
Our cry is just deployment of medical interns. That is all we are asking for. Already our parents are suffering. They are saying they will only pay those who want private sponsorship.
The medical pre-interns are graded medical professionals. Today on the streets of Gulu, they included doctors, dental surgeons, pharmacists, nurses, and midwives, mandated to undergo a one-year supervised practice before they are given a permanent license to practice their profession.
Right now, interns are not deployed. They are still out on the streets. We are saying they deserve better. Policies have been put forward which are unfavorable for our interns. People have been lied to that interns are students. Interns are actually not students. These are people at the front line. They are risking their lives day and night.
According to the police spokesperson for the Achua River region, Ongom David Mudong, the police discourage people from engaging in activities that may incite the public.
First of all, again, where is the demonstration going to take place? Is the venue where they are going to hold it quite conducive enough? Is it going to cause unnecessary inconveniences to others? Because, you know, when you exercise your rights, you must also be mindful of the rights of others. You don't interfere with the rights of others.
Uganda has a doctor-to-patient ratio of 1 doctor to 25,000 patients. The recommended ratio is 1 doctor to 1,000 patients. Meanwhile, police has arrested a group of pre-medical interns who had planned to march to the office of the president to express their grievances over non-deployment. The doctors were picked by the field force unit officers from the Dean's Gardens inside the College of Health Sciences at Mulago, where they had planned to speak to the media.
I finished medical school last year, November, and I'm now seated just to hear that we are going for to do internship free, which is not fair. Our parents spent a lot of money.
All we are asking for is to be deployed. We are not asking for anything more.
Police at Wandegea is holding 9 suspects. That is 8 male and 1 female, over allegations of holding an unlawful assembly. These are suspects who are arrested today in Mulago. And we have gotten to know that they are medical interns. They are trying to show, to air out their grievances on why they are not deployed and why they are not receiving salary.
It was a similar situation in Southwest, where police in Kabale municipality this morning foiled a protest by pre-intern doctors over the Ministry of Health failure to deploy them. However, police commanded by Andrew Akanyijuka, the Kabale Central Police Station officer in charge, swung into action and ordered the protesters to surrender their placards.
You stop this in good faith. Sir, you bring the banners, all of them. Okay. Sir, you bring the banner. All of them, you bring them. You call it to them. Because I want to help you.
The protesters have expressed their grievances and point out a number of challenges.
They're going to pass a policy where they won't be paying us our allowances as they're supposed to pay us. Because they're saying there's no money to pay us. But we need to be paid because we need to work. We are humans. We need to pay rent. We need to feed.
Apparently the government does not have money to cater for our allowances, yet they are going to be deploying us in places like Moroto, where we shall be needing our allowances, our lunch, to cater for our needs as we take care of our patients. So that's the issue that we are striking for. Those are our grievances right now.
How
it's
much?
A peaceful demonstration.
We are here to remind the government of the presidential directive of 2021 to pay interns half their salary and to deploy them. The country is bleeding. Muzei, let them respect your directive. Fetuliba Zukuru, we are not activists. We are only demanding for what you promised us.
The new interns were supposed to be deployed at the over 30 internship sites by April 1st, 2023. But according to a circular by the Director General of Health Services to directors of hospitals, the one-year training will commence later on after ironing out key issues. Joseph Omagor, Job Namanya, reporting for the news.